Hi there. In this video, I will show you how to download and use Adobe Photoshop Express on your PC and laptop. It is very easy and the same for all Windows devices. First, go to the Start button and type Microsoft Store, then click on it. The Microsoft Store will open. Go to the Search menu and search for Adobe Photoshop Express. Once you see the app, click on it and then click Install. Once the installation is done, open the app and there you have it. Adobe Photoshop Express. Keep clicking on Next until you see the Adobe sign-in page. Yes, you need to sign up for an Adobe account to use the app, but don't worry, it is completely free. So sign in with Google and you can then use the app. You will see two options here, Pictures Library and Camera, which means you can select photos from your computer with the library option. And the camera option is to take a photo at that moment and then edit it. Click on Pictures Library, choose a picture that you want to edit, and you can start editing the picture. Here, you can do a lot of things such as applying different filters and effects, cropping your images, and changing the exposure, saturation, color, and many other features. If you liked the video, give it a thumbs up and subscribe to the channel to get more such videos.